Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. We've been talking about pivot tables, and this is by far the most amazing trick in pivot tables. I'm going to use Insert, Pivot Table, OK. And I'm going to build a report, let's say products down the side, regions across the top, revenue in the data area of the pivot table. And maybe I apply some formatting, so we'll go to the Design tab and choose a nice format here. Maybe that one. Great. OK. Now, I want to produce this report for every single customer. So, I'm going to take the customer field and drag it to the report filter section. And initially, what I could do is I could open the dropdown and choose one customer and produce a report for just that customer. But I want to produce a report for every single customer. So, I'll choose all, honor pivot table tools, options dialog. I go to the options dropdown. I'm going to choose show report filter pages. And it says show all pages of. Now you notice you have to have the customer field up in the report filter area. Click OK. And very quickly, Excel goes through and inserts one new worksheet for every customer. You'll see here's the AIG worksheet, and then AT&T, it selected that, and then Bank of America and Boeing, and so on. It just created 50 new worksheets in my workbook in a matter of seconds. The show report filter pages is an amazing trick in Excel 2007. Back in Excel 2003, you would go to the pivot table dropdown and choose show pages. Same basic concept though. It worked in either version. Well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.